Hello guys, welcome back to another video. Today we're gonna do a second episode of our survival world. We're gonna continue exploring. We might have to go that way and see what we can find. Okay, I don't need this because I already have something like that. I'm not gonna take that because I can remember I already have hay bales, right? Yeah. Couldn't take this though. Books for enchanting. Anything else? No. Oh, hello.
Huh?
Bruh, 9 emeralds. You're a ripoff, mate. Sir, can I like take this from you? Thanks, mate. I have to create myself. Saves me a bit of time. I'll definitely take some potatoes though. Even though I already have some. There's never enough of them. Don't really need that. Okay, what's down there? Come see that. Okay, Which shall we go? Should we just like go over there? Yeah, let's go. It's getting dark now. Where are we? Ooh! There's one of these. Oh, there's eyes. Oh, there's a chest. Yo, how do I get that? Okay. Ooh. I can take that. Oh god, I'm gonna die. Oh my god, so stupid. Okay, there's nothing there. Okay, where's the map showing? Got some stuff to find. Where am I going? Well, we're looking for some treasure now. And it's apparently over here somewhere. Right, over here. Literally over here. Please don't say me it's in the water. It is, isn't it? No, it's not. It's like over here. Find an underwater ruin. Jeez. Well, since we are here, we can make a... Okay, oh, I left my crafting table again. Ooh, mate, hello. Die. Oh, he dropped his bow. Okay, I don't need that. To be honest, I don't need a second bed. I don't need redstone, I don't need that, I don't need that. I don't need Wait, where's my parrot? No! It died. Oh, unless I left it. Well, we'll find one next time. Let's make a shovel, shall we? So where's the thing? Over here, right? Okay, so it's over here, so let's dig. Okay. Bruh, it's literally over here. I hate this. It should be under sun, right? Oh, yeah, there it is. Ooh. We're going name tag. Well, to be honest, we can put them on chain leggings. How am I supposed to do that? I'll eat these melons first. Okay, well, let's get out of here. Oh, wait, whoa, whoa, whoa! I need my bed, though. I don't need you. We can put that up there. And I'll take my crafting table. And let's go. Let's go back where we wanted to go. Hopefully we can find some plains or savannah to pick up. Yo, that's late, man. Jeez. Those achievements are popping out late. It's a jungle. No, that's not a jungle. It's just big hills. Oh wow. I'm definitely not going that way. No. Might stop going mining, to be honest. And then look for a place. Like to get a small hole for myself. What's this? Is this a desert? No, it's not. Ooh. What's that? Ooh, that mountain. Yo. I could build like a... Oh, that's not. Okay. Never mind. Like snowy mountains. Fish. Just another of these ruined thingies over there, but it's the same thing, so far as you take on it. Gonna get me to the same chest as well. This is within the map. Oh, girls. Turtles. There's a fish biome over there. This is where we can get fish from. Oh, there's a boat. The dolphin. Yeah, you know what, guys? We're just gonna get stop here and just start mining. What is this? Isn't it? No, it's not. No, it's not. But this is starting to look like plains. Am I right or wrong? Well, I see a village over there. So I'm just gonna stop here and go to the village and start mining. Yeah, that's what we're gonna do. Suit up and just like go somewhere and keep looking for a base. Oh my god. Probably gonna hear some brother and sister in a minute. So don't worry about the noise in the background. Hopefully you can't really hear it that much. It might be very loud though, but the horses. What is this? There's a cave that goes very deep. Not sure how deep it goes, but okay, I can't even pick up your food. Okay, I'm just gonna go. Just gonna go. I don't know what to throw. And there's more wool. I mean, not wool. What's it called? Thank you. There's more potatoes and carrots. You know what? I can't be asked to have these things over here. Do that. I'm just like replant it. Yeah, first of all, yeah, definitely go for that. Thing, the cave, whatever it was. I'm gonna leave my stuff over here in this blacksmith. Hopefully you don't, mate, you take care of them, right? Okay. That looks very nice. Okay. Oh my god. That was a save. Jesus Christ, what is going on there? Oh my god. I'll leave this here. I'll leave this here. Don't need it. This here. This here. I'll take this. Okay, well. I'll make some. Another pickaxe, and I'll make some more torches. Do that. Let's do that. 18. Okay. Well, I mean, it's not night. Fair enough. First of all, I don't need this pistol anymore. Right? I need that. I'll take that. I'll keep the diamonds for. Where did we come from? Pig, get away from me. Get the hell away from me, huh? Okay, where was that ravine? Was it over here somewhere? Yeah. Over here. Hopefully I don't die. No. Oh god. Get me up! Why is the sun in there? Where am I? Diamonds! Oh well, that was quick. Just try not to die. First of all, found diamond and it just falls in lava. Okay. Well, let's see how many there are. Even though I saw diamonds, I mean, This still might be just one. Alright. Here they are. Hello. Looks like a pretty nice okay. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Cool. Well, that was a nice expedition. Let's go back. I'm joking. We can go in that cave over there. I need some iron, is the thing. And coal as well, yeah. That's what this really is. And there's some coal and iron. So let's take this. Oh, that was a lot of coal. Damn. Let's take some lapis with me as well. Future enchanting. Okay, well. Yeah, that can happen as well. You just fall it. Oh, there's iron over there as well. Didn't even see it. Let's just get enough so we can have tools and like armor. What was that? Okay. So, where was I? Can I stop falling in this water? Jeez. Just to can just like block this, yeah. Okay, just put this over here. And we need this. Well, block that. Give me that one. Come on, get out. Jeez. Not taking long. Okay. Now you can actually hear my dog in the background. That's what I think, but I'm not pretty sure. But if you do, then sorry. Having kids in the house and a dog doesn't make it really helpful. Oh, there's a spawner. Oh my god. What is going on down there? Jesus Christ! It's going ham, it's like a war zone over there. Freaking hell. It's like a complete war zone. Oh, okay. So. How much iron do I have? 18, well, that's not. Oh, okay. How to play, apparently. Don't know how to play. Okay. Okay, well. Forget about that. the same thing over here. I'm gonna break. Because I don't need it. Oh, I wish you can literally pick up spawns. Loyalty 2. I mean, I'll definitely take the bucket. I don't really need the book though. Iron. I need that. And I'll take the music disc. I will try to collect every single music disc there is. Apart from one that you can't actually get. To be honest, we can actually cut this to get that. We need to go that way. Actually, wait, give me water. Instead of me, like, you know, can just water it. There you go. Oh, okay. Any diamond those here? No, but I can get this. Okay, and then I can just do that. Okay, well. That's my trail. Okay. How many diamonds do I actually need? I need a pick, and a sword, an axe, and a shovel. For now. More over here. Whoa, 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 whoa. Oh my god. Okay, well, in a minute I'm gonna create a diamond pick, I'm gonna get some obsidian. And then in the next video, we might go to the nether already. Yeah. But it depends if I wanna build a base first. Build a base first though, that's the thing. Might not be like legendary though. Throughout this whole cave, I haven't seen even one mob, apart from that spider that was from that spawner. It's pretty interesting. How much do I have? 64. Let's do this much. Let's grab some of this. How much iron do I have? 39. That's the first mob. You know what? I will do this. What's it called? I don't even I can't remember what it's called. Just digging a line for a sec until I finish this pickaxe. Yeah, and this pick. Come on, what? Also, I don't need this. I realized something. Never mind. Don't know why I was putting that there. There's always a different ore next to coal, well, mainly. Not always, but. Okay, let's get it to half. Half of the pickaxe, and then let's just dig up. Well, first, we'll get some obsidian. Let's see if we can find any more diamonds. I took those two diamonds from the chest to a cave where I could have died. That's why I don't get myself sometimes. Okay, so okay, it's halfway done. Let's just take this iron and let's go. Let me try something quickly. Oh my! nah. It's like I have hacks or something. Yo! I just wanted to see if there's something ahead of me. And it looks like there's 8 diamonds, maybe. Yo, jackpot. That's what I call jackpot. How much we got? 17 diamonds. Yo. We are Gucci. Okay, well, first of all, we can take this beautiful obsidian now. Let me just make a pickaxe. Yeah, what am I doing? Where's my crafting table? Of course I don't have a crafting table. Why wouldn't I? I never have a crafting table with me. Okay, so 10:14. That took long. Let's do 3. To be honest, I'm just gonna get 10. I'm not gonna be enchanting anytime soon, anyways. So I'm just gonna get 10 for the portal. Well, I'm lucky I was in the water, and I have some kind of armor, because I could have been completely done. I could have been completely done. Okay, well, I think I've got 10, right? Yeah. Okay, so now we're just gonna yeet up. Well, or not. Finding more resources. I'm gonna go back, start smelting this, and I'm gonna end it up. So much iron. I only came here for like 32. I wonder how far I am from the base. Well, base, not really a base. More iron, are you serious? Where is it? Here it is. How much iron is there? Okay, thank you. Let's continue going up, shall we? I made it to a cave, which I'm not gonna really explore. I just want to go up. It's going up. Yes, it's going literally way up. Ooh, and guess what? There's more iron, which I will take. This is literally on the thing, so well, one piece. And now the question is, where did, is that the village? So I'm kinda confused where my village is now. I'm guessing it's that one. I think it's a village too, somewhere. Unless it's that one. No, it's not that one, it's just... Yeah, there's two villages next to me, then okay. So in the next episode we can go to that village. Or we can start... There you go, mate. Enjoy. There you go, you can have one as well. That's how nice I am. So, we're gonna smelt this iron. We're gonna create some tools. Well, tools. Maybe some armor straight away. Oh god. What are you doing? Yeah. Nice, man. Let's create a chest, shall we? I just need one to put all of this in here. Apart from... I can leave the bread here as well. Okay, so I only need this, this, all this. I'm gonna create a new sword. New sword. New axe. New shovel. And a new hoe. I'm joking. No chance. And let's create a... Bam. Perfect. There you go. And I can put this here for now. What else do I have? I have a helmet. I can put this 3 times of different armor. I just need boots. These boots are made for walking. The hell? Okay, well, anyways, guys, thank you for watching. Hopefully you enjoyed episode 2. And I'll see you back on Wednesday. Bye!